Attention all crew members. Incoming fallen craft with elevated ether signatures.
Feeding on that servitor.
That is very bad news. Please stop them.
Open the servitor.
Did you know ether exposure causes no permanent damage? Congratulations!
Hello, you must be Cade's friend. I am Failsafe. I am so glad to meet you in person. I know you are going to Io. Should you return, I will be happy to assist you in researching the Vex.
We could steal their stuff.
Be well.
Thank you. Guardian, there's a cloaked fallen in your vicinity. Neutralize it. We need to confirm a theory.
Something on the body. These are coordinates to the Exodus Black.
Indeed. We have reports that the Fallen plan to destroy Failsafe's mainframe and scrap her for parts.
Not on our watch. We're on our way, Failsafe.
Thank you very much. Continued existence is one of my prime directives. It was the Cade unit who led the Fallen to me.
He totally blew my cover. All of this is his fault.
I'm picking up a Fallen signal from a nearby cave. I think that's where they're getting their orders. How about we take out the leadership?
That's how you ended the House of Wolves. Do what you have to. Wow is not a helpful term on the battlefield, Ghost.
So the Fallen signal is coming from behind a massive barrier powered by Vex tech. Looks like they've stolen themselves a toy. Now let's see who's been sending these Fallen to kill Failsafe and kill them back. Got this taken care of. That Fallen crew won't be bothering you anymore, Failsafe.
Good work, all of you.
You have my thanks, friendly ghost. Captain, you are clearly optimized to solve problems created by the Cade unit. That must be one of your designated day-to-day functions. cops in your patrol area have upgraded their barrier technology to be impenetrable, using a new, unidentified energy source. Nearby Construct should have the data we need to locate a sample of this technology.
Unbreakable shield sounds bad. Let's take them apart. I skimmed the cores. There's a weird energy spike nearby that might be what we're looking for.
I would be happy to analyze any samples you obtain.
I need a life. Someone get me off this rock.
We've got the spike. There's a Minotaur here using those fancy shields.
The captain always finds a way. I detect additional spikes nearby. We should collect them for analysis. Perhaps we can discover how they are producing it.
And then blow them up.
So you think you're gonna come in here and dig, do you?
What will stop them, I wonder?
Thank you.
have a lander. I've always wanted one of those. That was mine. What did they have to go and do that for?
Do I trust the mischievous ghost with heavy machinery? Answer suppressed.
Captain, additional energy pools overhead.
Oh, my God.
I have located one final set of fonts for you to collect.
Failsafe, this is turning into kind of a long walk.
Hey, at least you can walk. I live in a dilapidated boat.
Source and have pushed its coordinates to your tracker. I do not believe the Vex will want to give up their fancy shields.
You're gonna have to make them.
Thank you.
failsafe. We can report those shields won't be a problem anymore. Nice catch.
The Vex Collective is reporting the same thing. Hopefully, they do not possess the resources to do this twice.